Oh, boy. Look who's here. The Phenom has arrived.
And demise awaits anyone who stands across the ring from the dead man. The Reaper walks among us.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the
The magnificence of the Phenom. Truly a mesmerizing scene.
The legendary Phenom creates an atmosphere unlike anything you will see.
Talk to anyone who's ever been in the ring opposite The Undertaker, and they will tell you nothing prepares you for this. The stoic walk of the dead man. Surreal moment here tonight.
An awe-inspiring, truly frightening sight. The Undertaker's opponent better get ready. He's about to meet his maker.
I don't know about you guys, but I got goosebumps. The People's Champion is here.
Listen to these people. They're going nuts. Team Bring It is in the building.
Saxton, you couldn't warm the bench for Team Bring It.
And from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The
He's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment.
You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine. He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon.
The Great One, ready for action. What a treat for NXT!
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing greatness.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
And here's a man, The Miz, who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
When you're an A-lister, Byron, humble leaves your vocabulary. For the first time in a long time, NXT is now must-see.
I agree with Corey.
That's a disturbing combination.
The Beast.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds. The WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar!
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar ate Brock Lesnar.
Think about this. Brock Lesnar spent over 16 months away from WWE after losing the WWE Championship, and now the Beast Incarnate looks hungrier than ever.
One of the baddest men in the world, Brock Lesnar.
Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Clear the tracks, the train is coming through. Terrifying power and unmatched brutality.
Well, there's one guarantee. Where Braun Strowman goes, destruction always follows. Safe.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Neither is the building we're in. competition we're going to see.
The Undertaker, The Rock, and John Cena.
And in the other corner, they will be dealing with
The Miz,
Brock Lesnar, and Braun Strowman.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Oh. Setting him up for the flatliner. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
No, The Miz is still alive.
Obviously still has some fight left.
And out of the ring he goes.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've gotta pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
Looking a little bit shaken. Miz gets out of the way.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
Eight.
Excellent ring IQ to see the refs count and return to the ring in time.
Face first into the snapmare driver.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
He wasted no time kicking out there.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
It'll take the wind right out of you.
Arm trapped.
Back in the apron.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Tag made, double team action now. And Rock gets reversed. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Here he goes for the win.
And a quick kick out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Undertaker retaliates. And finds a counter.
Still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Great reversal.
Big punch to the body.
Oh, what a windup.
Oh,
big uppercut. counters that.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights. Right body press. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Headlock since then, just tossed without regard.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. Quick count out after one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
There's the switch. Braun Strowman is in.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Being carried around with ease.
Ooh, just dropped.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Intact. He did it.
Let's go.
Foot to the gut.
Strowman to the outside.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Wow, right to the throat.
Ooh.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And Cena pops the shoulder up.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Big boot. Vicious. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Knee strike from the Miz.
Looking for the victory.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Working the midsection there.
Tough break the jump.
What a shot.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit.
For the victory here. Stop the count for his partner.
Yeah. Oh.
Hit the mark with that one. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. He's ejected from the ring.
Drop right on their face.
Is it enough here? Cover that. Oh, use it. Leverage. Come on.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Miz from behind. Hook. Crushing finale.
Can the Miz close this one out?
What just?
I can't. Reed Saxton looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And the Miz is starting to lose his temper. He might stoop to anything to end this. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Thank you.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Save.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Oh, Miz turns the tables.
Big overhand.
Oh, God. Run, B!
Stopping the ref's count at two.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Lesnar getting out of the ring the hard way.
Tag, switching it up.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Chest.
The WP can end it here.
He's got him.
One, two, three.
And finally, finally, he picks up the victory.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker, The Rock, and John Cena.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.